God's promise to Abraham and the Jewish people that affects every person here. And what we're doing tonight is, I will bless those who bless you and curse those who curse you. This is God's foreign policy statement for Israel that has never changed.